Traditional two-part dosing has worked well for hobbyists for decades. The two primary elements corals need for skeletal growth are calcium and carbonate, which we usually dose in one part calcium chloride and a second part sodium carbonate or bicarbonate. But as we learn more about how to optimize coral growth and health, we've learned more about the drawbacks of traditional two-part dosing. Drawbacks such as the buildup of sodium chloride, the complete lack of magnesium, and the non-existence of other major, minor, and trace elements. So over the last 10 years, we have developed a more holistic approach which solves the problems inherent in traditional two-part dosing. One such great solution is found in Aquaforest Component 1+, 2+, 3+. It starts with the balling method as its foundation, but then goes a step further. While the balling method does solve the problem of sodium chloride buildup, it doesn't solve the problem of the lack of trace elements. So even if you're using the balling method, you would still need to dose extra major, minor, and trace elements. This is where Aquaforest 1+, 2+, 3+, steps up to the plate and knocks holistic dosing out of the park. This three-part dosing method is easy to implement. It can be plumbed directly to the dosing containers themselves and doses all major, minor, and trace elements in their correct proportions. And on top of all of that, all three components are perfectly harmonized to each other, meaning you dose the exact same amount of each one. But before you start dosing with these Aquaforest components, you need to do 3 water tests and make any necessary adjustments. Start by testing the calcium, alkalinity, and magnesium of your tank water. If any of these items is out of whack, you'll need to make an adjustment. For example, if your calcium is 400 and you want to get it to 425, you'll need to use a different calcium supplement to raise it before using AF components. You could use something like BRS calcium chloride or Aquaforest calcium plus. Just as another reminder, don't use component 1+ to raise the calcium levels because it wasn't designed for that. It was only designed to be used in tandem with 2+ and 3+ at the same time. Once you've adjusted your tank and your calcium, alkalinity, and magnesium levels are exactly where you want them, you'll need to calculate how much calcium and alkalinity are depleted every 24 hours. So test your calcium and alkalinity, then wait exactly 24 hours and test them again. The AF calculator recommends I dose 108 milliliters of component 1+, and 73 milliliters of component 2+. But since you need to dose the exact same amount of all three components daily, I'd recommend starting with the lower number, 73 milliliters, and dosing that amount for parts 1+, 2+, and 3+. Then just keep testing daily and raise or lower the dosing amount as needed. The absolute best way to dose large amounts of Aquaforest components is via a dosing pump. That way you can spread out the entire amount over a 24-hour period. Just be sure to leave a 5-minute gap between the dosing of each component, as this will help prevent calcium precipitation. There are two things I absolutely love about these huge 5,000 milliliter component jugs. First off, there's a clear level indicator on the side, so you can just have a quick visual check to see if you're getting low. And second, if you purchase the 1/4-inch tank adapter bulkhead and the 1/4-inch clear acrylic tubing, you can drill a hole in the cap and connect your dosing pumps directly to the Aquaforest jugs. Merely remove the cap and use a drill bit to make a hole. Attach the bulkhead, cut the acrylic to size and install, attach your doser, and you're done. You'll never need to purchase separate dosing containers again. We now know that all corals need more than just calcium, alkalinity, and magnesium to survive and thrive. That's why component 1 contains calcium, strontium, barium, cobalt, manganese, copper, iron, zinc, nickel, chromium, and molybdenum. That's it. And molybdenum. Component 2 contains sodium bicarbonate, fluorine, and iodine. And component 3 contains magnesium, mineral salt, sulfur, potassium, boron, strontium, and lithium. If you really want your corals to color up and grow faster, then definitely consider giving Aquaforest component 1+, 2+, 3+ a try. Click here, click here, click here to check it out, and click here to check it out. And as always, everybody, thanks for watching. Happy reefing, be well. We'll see you next time.